My advice would be to understand that life is hills and valleys. You're gonna feel really discouraged sometimes, and you're gonna be really high some other time. You just kind of have to have this futuristic thought, you know, what do I want to look like in whatever amount of years or months? Once you know that path, it's just up to you about digging in and sticking with it. I'm part of the therapeutics graduate program at Harvard Medical School. Working in that lab started as an internship, which I got through Kenyon. Professor Christopher Gillen, Chris Bickford, and John Hoffeberg. Those three are some major scientists I look up to at Kenyon, and they together really opened up the opportunity getting into this program. I just finished my qualifying exam, which is the passover from a PhD student to a PhD candidate, and it culminates in a master's, so I technically have my master's in molecular biology now. I want to work on gene therapy. I think that's the new wave of medicine. We are now at this stage in science where we can look at your genome or your DNA and basically decide a course of treatment. I love translational work. I want to know what's going wrong with this cell to create therapeutics in order to alleviate this for patients. The best part of getting a PhD in science is your day-to-day is completely different from one day to the next. I don't have any classes anymore, it's just research, so my day is dictated by the science and not my schedule. If my cells need help on a weekend, I have to go in and take care of that. You're just always trying to improve things. That is my day-to-day. Improve every day. My main goal coming to Kenyon was I wanted to do well in soccer and I wanted to do well academically. And both of those were checked off in monumental ways for me. Kenyon is awesome because you have this 4 years to only focus on what you think is the most necessary to grow yourself. It was so easy to talk to professors throughout my entire time at Kenyon. I really liked that they're invested in their students because that just helps you develop confidence in yourself. Now all these professors are my colleagues. It's really nice to like talk to them as colleagues and just have these really interesting conversations about science.
Yeah. Okay. I was like, that, I love that.
Yeah.
So
yeah, that's really good.
Both my Kenyon career and now were big leveling up moments in my life. So I'm now a PhD candidate and on to the next step. I can't go a day without talking about science. I find it so interesting because it's always growing. You're working on the edge of knowledge. I wouldn't trade that job for the world.